So this is geographical and occupational mobility. The next thing is, let's move on to the factors of production is done. Production possibility curve. Now production possibility curve, the students generally have a fear of it. That I don't know why they think that it is, you know, it is difficult, it is a bit of a difficult concept. You remember a few things related to production possibility curve. First of all, it is the practical illustration of opportunity cost. It can compare only two goods or services at the time because of the limitation of the axis, X and the Y axis. Another thing, it gives you the maximum possible production possible of the commodities. It will also specify either of the two goods, what is the maximum of each good you can produce, what is the opportunity cost involved when you try to produce one thing more as compared to the other thing. Achha, and production possibility curve, the critical point is the difference between the movement of the PPC. It is movement along the PPC or movement from inside to outside or towards the curve I'm talking about. And shifting is a complete shift outward or inward.